Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the minimum of the n-digit number for A, B, until C. They have this kind of relationship. This is the condition. What is this? This is the original number. If we move the first digit to the last digit, what's the relationship in between the two numbers? The original number equals the new number times 4. From the given condition, we can see there's a pattern on both sides, A, B until C. A, B until C doesn't change. We define a new number, A, B until C. This number should be an N minus 1 digit number, because the original number is n digit number. From the given condition, we can rewrite this given condition in terms of x. The left hand side is 4 times 10 to the power n minus 1 plus x. So here, second part is x. First part is 4. After 4, how many zeros? N minus 1 zeros, because the number of digit, that's n totally. So two pieces, 4 times 10 to the power n minus 1 plus x. Right hand side, we can see here, 4 is the ones digit. And we shift a, b until c to the right hand side, one more digit. So it should be x times 10. Start from 10th digit. Outside, we have 4. Simplify. 4 times 10 to the power n minus 1 plus x is the same as the left-hand side. Right-hand side, we have 40x plus 16. Continue to simplify. Move x to one side. That's 40x minus x. And the constant to the other side, that's 4 times 10 to the power n minus 1. Then move 16 to that side, that's minus 16. 16 and 4 times 10 to the power n minus 1. The common factor is 4. Factor 4 out. The inside part is 10 to the power n minus 1 minus 4. Continue to simplify. That's left hand side, that's 39x. The right hand side is 4 times here. Look at here. First number is 1. After 1, how many zeros? N minus 1. So it is like this: 1, 0, 0, 0. Last digit is 0, minus 4. The second part has this kind of form. 999, then last digit, that's 6. We can easily see that 39 and the second part, both are divisible by 3. Simplify, both sides divided by 3. We have 13. X equals 4 times 3, 3, 3, 2. 13 and 4 are mutually prime. So we can imply the second part, this number is divisible by 13. From here we can see that because x is an integer, 4 is not divisible by 13, no common factor. The second part must be divisible by 13. The minimum number of the second part, this number divisible by 13 is 33332. We change the problem. We want to find the minimum number of 4ABC. Right now we need to find this number is divisible by 3, the minimum. It's equivalent because 4 and 13 are relative prime, or we call them mutually prime. How to get this number? We can use long division. It's easy to get this number. This is a minimal. Here, we don't know how many here satisfy the minimum condition. Minimum means we need to find a number. This equation is true. We may have many solutions. We only need the one. It's the minimum one. So here, we find x. X equals 4 times this number divided by 13. That's this number. This is not our answer. Our answer is this, 4. Then we have A, B, C. This is X is A, B, C. So here is the answer. We need to add 4 in front of this number. So this is the solution. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.